The minimum wage hike is having an impact at restaurants all across Ontario, including Fanzorelli's in Brampton. As such, certain businesses are resorting to raise prices for certain food items. However, Fanzorelli's wants to keep that at a minimum. Saverio Persichilli is the head chef here at the local establishment. He says that other restaurants similar to his own have ceased operations due to the rising labor costs.
Margins are so slim for restaurants like ours, and to have your labor costs go overnight from, you know, let's say 20% to 23% because of a 10% wage hike overnight, it's not manageable for a lot of people.
Persichilli also says that since the restaurant is not a high volume one, the business can continue to make things from scratch. However, despite the challenges faced by a restaurant like Fanzorelli's, the workers do appreciate the extra tip. One of them particularly is restaurant server Nadia Kallian. She says that she recognizes the test that Fanzorelli's has to face, though she loves the additional incentive.
Definitely I've seen a pay increase for my hourly wage, which obviously I appreciate. I do know that for smaller businesses, Fanzorelli's as such, it is a bit harder. They do feel a hit in their pocket. I personally appreciate it though.
With this said, a study from TD Bank has proven that the hike could cost 90,000 jobs by 2020, mainly in this industry. Although others might seem to look on the bright side, like sous chef Joshua Dunn.
Minimum wage, when it goes up, people tend to then feel happier, less relaxed, because if you're making $11 an hour, but your rent on your place in a place like Brampton, which has sky-high rents, is $1,000 a month, most of your paycheck is going to just survive. That's going to make you stressful, it's going to make you a bad worker, you're going to be tired out, you're going to be burnt, you may end up losing your job.
Whether or not the Ontario minimum wage hike will change the thoughts and opinions of various restaurant employees, it can be said that the increase in pay will lead to overall worker happiness. For Humber News, I'm Paul Schubert in Toronto.